How's it going, everyone? I am the Dungeon Meister, and welcome back to the table. And we are back on Life is Strange True Colors today, and we are getting ready to start Chapter 3. And so last we left off was the finale of Chapter 2, where we had a really cool send-off with like a lantern thing with Gabe, and it was really touching. The whole town was super happy and felt joy, except for one, Miss Diane, the Typhon executive that just came to town not that long before I did. So that is where we are picking back up with Chapter 3. And in my last video, I was having some frame rate issues. I think I got it figured out now. I'm not quite sure what caused it, but everything should hopefully be good this time around. What's happening?
You have a superpower?
Ah, I see.
You're both fucking with me, right?
I mean, I wouldn't call it that.
I'm not so into calling it a superpower, but all the rest is true.
Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
Come on, Ryan, you're not helping.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Uh-oh, called on your bullshit.
Well, okay.
It's all right, I still love you.
Oh, shit. The foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
Maybe. Yeah. I did. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Sorry. Being around memories of Gabe was making you so sad. I wanted to help.
You did. I'm just surprised. Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar.
Yeah, we should, or read the notes. Francisco.
Ah, Colorado tap water. I'm not convinced this is totally sanitary, but what do I know?
You don't know nothing. Is this chick, like, spirit bombing? Baller. Yo, jogger? What are you afraid of?
I can't go on a run. Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am. Forget it. Been there before. Maybe I can encourage her. Hey, can I ask you something? I've always felt too self-conscious to try running. You seem like a pro. Any tips?
Oh. Well, definitely don't let that stop you. Just push through it, you know?
I'll try that. Thanks.
Thanks.
Trust me. I think our chat actually helped.
Did it? Because she's still afraid.
I think our chat actually helped.
Alright, well, let me take your dishes at least. You didn't even eat all your burger! Come on, lady!
did these birdwatching contests even work?
Yo, Jed, what's up?
Definitely the best boss I've ever had. Which, to be fair, isn't the...
Did you trade out the quarters in the register yet?
All you, kid.
Oh, thanks, Jed. Jukebox.
Sorry, Steph, but there can only be one jukebox hero.
Oh, the birdwatcher's so happy!
In your face, Ryan Lucan! I'm birder of the year, and your reign is finished.
Uh-oh. Better not tell Ryan I had a hand in that.
Student.
Where are you, girl from Rome? Gosh, I really miss that song.
Oh, this is the freaky lady who just kept taking pictures of stuff.
Weird. I've never heard it. Maybe Jed knows where it went?
I wonder what the song was. Maybe I can find out.
Jed, do you know the song that goes like...
Hey, where do we keep unused jukebox CDs?
We don't. Everything we have is in the jukebox.
Cool. Just curious.
Do you guys know?
Hey, do you guys know a song that goes, "Where are you, girl from Rome?"
Holy shit. Blast from the past. Alabaster Daydreams.
My dad used to love that song. Gabe would put it on repeat just to mess with him. Got to the point where he couldn't stand to even hear it anymore.
So, what happened to it?
Eventually, Jed pulled it out of the jukebox and stashed it somewhere. You could ask him.
It just did!
Sweet, thanks.
Jed, are you lying to me? Be straight with me.
Hey, boss. Do the words Alabaster Daydreams mean anything to you?
Oh, hell. Like brother, like sister, huh? Fine. Guess it's been long enough. It's back behind the bar someplace.
Thanks. Sorry, Jed.
People have spoken!
All right. Let's hear this infamous song.
I think it's playing. Yeah, it is.
Alabaster Daydreams. That's it. How the hell?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I feel terrible for Eleanor. And I don't think it's getting
easier. Oh, she's sad.
If I can get help on my own, Riley never needs to know about my condition. I won't have to be a burden.
It breaks my heart that she's coping with this alone.
Hey, Eleanor. How are you?
I'm doing okay. Thank you, dear. I really appreciate your help from a couple weeks ago. It means a lot to me.
Of course. I'm glad I could help.
Aw, poor Eleanor. Well, let me take your dirty dishes here, I suppose. Do my job for once.
I'll be right with you.
I better check in with Steph and Ryan.
I don't mean to be like a simp, but like, Alex is hella attractive in this outfit. Like, you know what I mean? Are you still afraid? No. She's kind of, she's grooving.
Definitely the best boss I've ever had.
Oh, I want to ask him what he thinks of the song.
Isn't that high a bar?
Steph and Ryan, the newest inductees. Gabe would be proud.
A Gabe plaque.
Love you, Gabe.
Aww. That's really cool.
The hell am I gonna do with a jacket that says Hell Divers on the back?
Jeez, I don't know, boss man. Maybe you could wear it, like the rest of us are gonna do.
You think I want to broadcast my affiliation with you jokers to the rest of the world? I got a reputation.
Jed's crew really loved him. No surprise there. Not to be a single-issue voter or anything, but fuck Typhon.
It said Mind Flyer, and I've been watching a ton of Stranger Things recently, and I thought it said Mind Flayer. Ducky!
It's gonna be a long night tonight. Always is. Same thing every year.
Duck, are you playing solitaire alone?
I wonder what's wrong. Hey, Ducky. Is everything okay?
Of course. I've never felt better.
Okay. Glad to hear it. Poor Ducky. I wonder what's going on.
He doesn't want to talk now, that's fine.
Jed acts like he's in charge, but we all know who really calls the shots in here.
Da Bear. Charlotte!
Hey. Getting ready for the big LARP?
Oh, hey. Yeah. Trying.
Spells.
I hope we can get Ethan into it.
Necromancy. I can't tell what the second one is.
Is everything okay?
Seriously?
Yeah. Don't worry. I'm sure he'll like it.
I'm so glad you like it.
I really do.
What's going on over here? You guys aren't even eating anything.
Poor Amelia.
Pretty sure those classify as dirty dishes, but you know what?
Ducky almost hustled me out of my first paycheck. Good thing Jed stepped in.
Okay. I think that's all the clickables around here for now. Let's put some tunes on. What do we want to listen to? This one. Grams McGovern. Give me a hand and kick your own ass. You ain't bopping along anymore. There she goes. All right.
Okay.
Oh, I just teleported behind the bar.
What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
Well, these ought to be good. Two's good.
Good to have options, right? So what are they?
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up? Not important.
That's your plan? Oh my god, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, alright? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
I These ideas are horrible.
I'm genuinely worried that these were the best ideas you had.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
Bruh. Ryan, I don't want to hurt your ego, man. But I'm about to demolish you because in a contest, it's not even close.
Let's go with Steph. Badass DJ? It's a no-brainer. Sorry, Ryan.
Fuck yes. In your face.
Yeah, that's fair.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Don't be a sore loser, Ryan.
Your usual. Thanks, Alex. What's the best way to rile her up?
Heartstrings, help me, for Gabe's sake. She's a fragile woman. She'll crack.
All I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
Is it?
She's got a great poker face.
Come on, Diane.
Let's see what she's really feeling.
Let me really just guilt trip you.
Let me try and read her first.
Oh, she's scared?
Poor Gabe.
Sad.
No one deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more.
Photo?
Oh, such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable. Poor Gabe.
Same thing.
No one deserves to die like that.
That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
Typhon does a lot of local hiring, huh?
We're always growing.
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck, though. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
Okay, none of these are helpful.
Do you have, enough napkins for the table?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
Ew, that was a bad one.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
Is that enough?
A month later, and I can still
okay, we're getting
the
there.
Void he left behind.
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it.
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge.
The Gabe plaque.
Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Alex, Typhon is doing
everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's guilt about Gabe.
What you hiding?
Okay. Time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here. Hello?
Miss Jacobs? It's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident?
Wait. There's something else.
Ooh.
I can't undo what Typhon did. Or the role I played. But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Hell yeah. All right, Steph, work your magic.
Hey, Diane.
Oh, hey, Steph. How are you?
So, what's your deal?
I'm sorry?
Are you single, semi-single, taken, but still down to get drunk and make out?
Whoa. Was not expecting that at all. Am I blushing? I feel like I'm blushing.
You are... oh yeah, big time.
Yeah, I could... see your cheeks from space.
Super. Real good look for me. I'm so flattered. I don't even know what to say.
Hey, no sweat. Just think about it. Get back to me. I'm not going anywhere.
See ya.
Man, they made that obvious, huh?
Holy shit, that was epic! Totally insane!
My heart is pounding.
Steph, there's a very real chance that you awoke something in Diane.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Oh. Hell yeah. That was awesome.
Oh, that was hilarious. Oh my god. I hope this was worth it.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do.
Oh, do we now?
Grab your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay?
Can I keep the hat?
One question. When the LARP's over, can I keep the hat?
I'd say that all depends on how you do.
Damn. Gauntlet thrown.
She's straight savage. So,
did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right, I need to grab my guitar and the hat that Steph got me.
Wow. Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions.
Please don't make me disable comments. Alright, let's have a look around the house first.
I haven't beat Steph a single time. That just means I'm overdue for a win. Come on,
you owned her in foosball, but you can't win a game of Dino Racer? Come on, Alex.
I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but it felt like I had to do something. I found some really cute photos of Gabe and Ethan on this thing. I know this is Ethan's copy, but I'm level 73. And I'm not stopping. Life in Haven would be a lot worse without these two weirdos.
Is my hat in the chest?
Huh. There it is. Yeah. I don't need to know what that was for. Half person, half dump truck. I feel you.
Yeah, same. Ooh, key. Oh, my Bard hat.
Another one of Gabe's hidden cans. Dork. Oh, shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it.
It's true.
Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago.
The hat isn't complete without the feather. Through it.
Okay. You can take the kid out of juvie. Oh. I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for details. A housewarming gift from Eleanor. She said Gabe loved these little dudes.
I've been living here for a month, and I haven't found this damn puzzle piece. At one point, it was even on the floor. So this tells me I picked it up, put it back together, and I'm still missing a piece? That annoys me.
We're one step closer now. Steph? I will murder you. Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh.
Wow. Oh, my character sheet.
Steph is a rock star for putting this together. Ethan is gonna flip.
Oh, Thanor. Shushu!
A dire rat joined your party.
Oh, what is this?
I'm really glad my advice helped. I didn't even know what to say when Charlotte gave this to me. How do you even respond to such a perfect gift?
That is so cool. Oh, I could change my outfit. Oh, they're whales. I thought that was like a mustache. Ooh. Ooh. Let's go with the whales. A little throwback to the OG Life is Strange, the two whales.
Leave it to me to wreck Gabe's bike on my first ride.
Oh yeah, I have to find use.
Of course I'm investing all my tips into expanding my record collection.
Sugar pie.
Stuff was right. These chicks rock. Every time I listen to this record,
let's listen to it. Let's put it on.
Sometimes it's hard to say where Gabe ends and I begin. His job, his apartment, his life here. But if there is a seam somewhere, I see it most in Steph and Ryan. In my mind, when we're all together, I can imagine him in my place, and I can watch the scene unfold like a spectator for a life I barely knew. Or if I choose instead, I can forget about Gabe and just accept, however improbably, that Steph and Ryan care about me for my own sake, for no other reason. I think I know which one Gabe would prefer.
Oh, and the music just fades. Oh, Feather! Hat complete.
Okay. Just need to grab my guitar now.
Did I look at Shushu?
A dire rat joined your party.
I remember that line. Can I go upstairs? Oh, I can. Nice. I wonder what's out here this time. Also, I have a key. What's the key for?
Yikes. This garden is looking gnarly. I wonder how many times Gabe got stoned up here and stared at these. Guessing it was more than zero. I haven't played for anyone else in years. That was a good night. So far, Ryan is the only one that uses this. Maybe I should just gift it to him.
I better weed the garden. Make it look nice up here, you know what I mean?
Ugh, not much better.
Bird!
Look, man, if you want to live here, you need to do your own dishes.
Is there anything I can hone in on up here? No? Not really sure what the point of this is, but we're doing it.
Well, it's better than nothing.
Is there really nothing up here? Can't get around the thing. There's not. There's not a thing up here. Yeah. Let's see if I can figure out what this key is for. Maybe it's over here. Aha! What is it?
This must have been Gabe's. That's a long list. And I bet he would have gotten through it.
Forgive Dad.
Wow, Gabe. Still finding ways to break my heart, huh?
Okay. Let's get our guitar.
Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.
Oh my gosh, I have so many messages. Take down Typhon Thread. Steph, fuck yeah! Oh my gosh. So many messages. Notes.
One day, I'll stop being a freeloader. For now, I'm just grateful.
Aw, that's nice, Jed. He's letting me live here rent-free.
Cheering up, or whatever.
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but...
Do it for Gabe?
Gabe was so excited to LARP with you. I bet he'd really want you to do it.
I do want to do this. It's just... Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Must be weird, having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah, especially my mom. She always looks so... sad. 'Cause I'm, like, bummed out. But I can't just pretend.
You don't gotta pretend. Yeah, then don't.
So, don't pretend. Just be yourself. Or yourself with a foam sword and a funny hat.
But what if I'm still, you know, not having fun?
Then don't. That's fine, too. No one will be disappointed in you for being you.
All right. But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
Of course.
Thanor, the Monster Slayer! Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come. I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
Jed is so into this. I love it.
There's a bunch of stuff. Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Oh. Sure.
A horde of ogres!
A horde of ogres! That's a lot. Thanor slew them with a single shot.
My goodness. So, you must be Thanor's bard, Alwyn, whose songs have magical powers. It sounds like you are exactly the heroes I need. My name is King Tabor. The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom. Horrible creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems, known as soul jewels, that can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom, survive whatever's out there, and bring me back those jewels. Do you understand?
I love how into this Jed is.
Yes.
Good. Then you must go, now. My people are counting on you.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Time to find some jewels.
Hell yeah.
So...
All right. Well... I guess I'll...
You're seriously Alwyn?
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, yeah.
This way, Ethan. Come on, turn around. There you go.
It's been a long time since Carneris.
Exactly.
Those were good times, huh? Except for the spiders.
Yeah.
Oh, he's happy!
Alex really saved the day. Gabe would be proud.
Thanks, Jed.
Oh, that's so nice. All right. Well, let's go ahead and round things up here. And we will start with our LARP adventure in the next episode. This is easily, hands down, one of my favorite parts of the game. It's just a lot of fun being able to do this stuff. So I'm definitely looking forward to playing it. So thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next one.
Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act, head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep myself on track. Keep my head up, staying strong, always moving on. Feel I don't belong, tell my thoughts to move along.